Niggas playing Pac-Man chasing pound pennies. I'm playing Call of Duty with that Mag 11. It's W4 design, I shoot the rare. And if you go against the team, his ass gon' need hella energy. Lord forgive me for my sins. I'm just trying to get a Benz. In the kitchen with the Pyrex. Last brick, I gotta make it straight. Spread your wings, let me see it fly. Can you bring a nigga back 25? Rubber bayonet. Shit still wet, double bayonet.
Work.
Where is that?
Work.
Quit saying that.
Work.
Where your man's at?
Work.
Is there anything in particular you could point to that led to this performance?
Yeah, I mean, our offense was just really in sync tonight. My teammates were moving the ball well and getting it to me at the perfect times. I felt like I did a pretty good job creating some of my own shots too, but in general, I got to give my teammates the nod for most of what I was able to do. Oh, and Coach. Can't forget him, man. He's kind of like the puppeteer pulling all the strings behind the scenes, you know? Great plan tonight, Coach.